Okay, so you've changed. Thank God.
Let's just hand these over. This is the beginning of a new dawn for you.
All right, so this is like a trip through a children's clothing store. You realize that?
I like a lot of my outfits.
The turtleneck ribbed sweater with stripes has a tendency to look like a yearbook picture for like second grade. That's what half of this wardrobe feels like, and the other half feels really kind of trashy.
Please tell us when this would be appropriate for a mom of three.
Well, going to the grocery store, walking the dogs in the park. I like my shorts.
Seriously, you think this is appropriate?
Good.
Go ahead.
Like, how many pairs of pink pants does one lady need?
Pink makes me, I love that color.
Also, you're too damn old to be buying pants in small, medium, large.
Oh.
You need a size. Juniors.
Who in God's name is this?
That I only worn once, and it was for a week-long belly dance class. But if I go to another cabaret in a couple years, I may rewear that.
No, actually, you may not.
No!
You're a grown woman. All right, so look, I'm done saying everything that I'd like to say for the day. What about you, Stacy?
I think I'm done.
Okay.
So it's time for you to go shopping. All right, Jodie, let's see something else.
Hot. You look so hot.
You're gonna love this. All right, come here.
Now you look like you're ready for dancing. What do you think?
I think this is a really hot dress, and it's a lot more appropriate length than what I formerly wore.
Well, this does wonderful things for your body, shows off your curves in the best possible way.
Yay, hourglass.
Yeah, this dress is really, really... It makes me look like I'm trying to impress. And before, perhaps you thought I was trying to impress in a different, more inappropriate way, but this is still trying to impress.
What's wrong with trying to impress people?
I guess if I was going to a job interview and needed to be hired.
Getting yourself dressed up from time to time to show off a little bit your wonderful features, your God-given features, is really not such a bad thing.
No,
it's just like celebrating.
Because I was doing that before in a different way.
And we wanted for you to see that there was another way to present yourself that might attract a different type of person who wants to get to know you.
But I liked my old look better.
We want you to be happy.
All right, maybe we can try one more look.
Okay.